it's the importance of understanding each perspective. And again, effective communication through all of us. At the end of the day, it's all about the patient. And if we haven't discussed what works for patients, we failed. It's all about the patient and having effective communication, not only with the patient, but amongst ourselves. Why does diabetic retinopathy important to the general diabetologist, to the nephrologist? All these things are important to detect the disease early, and so that they themselves know their other parts of the body could be looked at, because diabetic retinopathy is a damaged part of an organ that this may affect the rest of the body.